एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल मेक गणेश सिंहासन ऑफ लोटस शेप एंड द मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड आर फर्स्ट वी विल बी यूजिंग सर्कुलर शेप कार्डबोर्ड्स व्हिच आई हैव कट इट फ्रॉम द साइड्स ऑफ अ बॉक्स एंड आई एम गोइंग टू पेस्ट अ येलो पेस्टल शीट ओवर इट सो जस्ट टू मेक द स्ट्रॉन्गर यू कैन पेस्ट एनी कलर शीट बट बिकॉज आई एम मेकिंग लोटस सो आई हैव टू कीप इट सेंटर विद द येलो फॉर मेकिंग द हाइट I am giving a tape roll at the center so that in both the sides the circular shaped cardboards are there and for creating that height I am pasting it at the center. Here I am using glue drops which are very quick to paste and they are stronger also. Just to cover the sides I am using pastel sheet orange which I am covering. Here I am using two sizes of lotus petal shape. One I will be pasting at the base, the bigger one, and the smaller on the top of that sheet. I am going to paste the base and just flip the side so that it creates a little curve. I am inserting the petals end at the base of that circle shape so that it will be staying on that. And after pasting it, just make sure that you are doing it equally. After pasting, I'm going to just fold the sides just to create a little curve or a round shape on the petals. Here I'm doing on the both the sides, all around the circle and just checking whether they all have pasted or not. Now it will look like this. So just give a little curve or bend so that they look as if it's blooming. With the help of a brush, I'm going to just curve those ends and just to press it little softly or in creating curves so that it will look much nicer. Now I'm starting with the next layer. The same I'm doing here also, just folded a little bit. And on the sides of that circle shape, the base which I've created, I'm going to paste them. Now here I will take care of the space in between the bigger petals. The space between the bigger petals, I'm going to paste the less of smaller only on those places. And once it's being pasted, then I will just using a brush give the little curve and just press them so that it look little bounced. You have to rearrange and adjust the petals if required. And if you have some decorative material, suppose glitter sheet or mirrors, you can arrange them. I have cut glitter sheets just to create little shiny effect on the petals and circles of glitter sheet. If you have any kind of mirrors or any liner, that too you can use. I'm just using a rectangular mirror. And now I think that I can add a smaller glitter petals, lotus petal also. So I have just added that too. Now it's up to you how many layers of petals you want to add it there. Hope you have understand and you will definitely try this. Now this is the final product. It will look like this. Thank you.